I come here for brunch all the time. I've never seen you.
Oh, maybe you just didn't notice me.
Not possible.
I try to reach you. I can't hide how strong the feeling.
You okay there, Cinderella?
Parker. Parker dumped me, which is why I need your help.
My help?
But in the end I drown. You push me down.
Maybe I'll see you for dinner sometime. I hear this place doesn't mean chicken.
Because you broke up with Lucy and now she's convinced you cheated on her? Why would you do that?
I'm Parker, by the way.
Maggie.
That kiss was a mistake. One we can't make again.
See you in class, I guess. Maggie Vera, can I take you out on a proper date? That smile gets me every time. Weakness. Right place, right time. Hey, you.
Parker. What are you doing here?
You used me. You manipulated me.
Please, Maggie. My dad liked to assign us a classic piece of literature to discuss at dinner. And yes, it's as fun as it sounds.
I'm supposed to be doing a social media deep dive to find the harlot who came between Lucy and Parker, but ta-da, found her.
I haven't known you long, but it's clear you're very smart. And that's just one of the reasons I like you so much.
What you said really helped me.
That's great.
Not want to feel.
And you made me want to feel.